Welcome to Game On, an esports educational video series in collaborations with Futures First Gaming and Real Talk Session Series. My name is Nudie Felton. I'm the CMO of Futures First Gaming. And in this video, we'll be discussing the benefits of esports from K through 12 and beyond. There's so many different ways you can brand yourself while being a gamer. You could be a podcaster, a YouTuber, or even a social media influencer. There are many ways that you can get the bag while gaming and just purely being yourself. There are so many people making millions and millions of dollars gaming, all right? So don't ever let a person tell you to put the game down, playing games is stupid, you're not gonna make no money doing it. This is a billion-dollar industry, all right? This is like esports will soon take over sports. Let that sink in. There are more people watching esports than actually watching sports itself, all right? So the future is esports. For example, League of Legends World Championship had more viewership than the NBA Finals, the World Series, and the NFL Super Bowl combined. So let that sink in. So just like in professional sports, gamers are getting signed, they're getting sign-in bonuses, and they're also getting major endorsement deals from major companies.
Part of what makes Futures First Gaming so special is our goal to create a pipeline from K through 12 to university and beyond. Gaming appeals to students of all ages. It's where they are, it's where they want to be. They're digital natives. They grew up with a technology device in their hand. So why not put education in a space where they're most comfortable? Currently, education is designed for the industrial age, but we're in a digital age. So that's why at Futures First Gaming, we start with video gaming because we know our kids are attracted to it. From there, we get to understand who they are and what their interests are, so that we can create a student-centered educational experience where they can take advantage of it and thrive. Why not teach them something they're already interested about? And that's our model at Futures First Gaming. We ask the students who you are, where you're from, what's your favorite video game, and what's your ultimate career job? So that way, we can point them in that direction in the context of esports, because they're already interested, so why not shepherd that interest and take them to the next level? Our Futures First program provides a multitude of career path opportunities. Our core focuses on coding, game design, and esports entrepreneurship, especially from the standpoint of streaming and live streaming and monetizing a live stream. A number of our students come to us and say, "How can I get into the gaming field? How can I get in this world? I like to stream, I like to play video games, I like to code." Well, we wrap all that together in our secret sauce, which is called our Futures First program. We offer camps, we work with schools to provide new and innovative curriculums, we form teams with schools, we engage in competition. At the end of the day, our students understand how the esports industry works, whether they want to be players, whether they want to be content producers, whether they want to be entrepreneurs, or whether they want to be strategists. We have connections to schools and universities to set them on the right career path, and hopefully come and work in the industry. We're always on the lookout for fresh talent. And so internship opportunities are available at Futures First Gaming. All you have to do is reach out. Our email is admin@futuresfirstgaming.com. Be sure to contact us.
So right now we're talking about eliminating barriers when it comes to black and brown kids getting into technology, right? How can we eliminate these barriers? Listen, they can do it right now. When we're talking about social media and we're talking about branding, we can put out content on these platforms every single day. What is this world shaped around right now? Content, content, content. Content is king. Whether you're on YouTube, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, any of these social media platforms, content is king. And we have so many kids out here who are amazing at these video games. They're amazing at 2K, they're amazing at Fortnite, they're amazing at, you know, Dota, League of Legends, and Rocket League. All the games that are being played right now, black kids are amazing. Not only are they amazing, they have awesome communication skills. Guess what? That skill can help them make money. When you're talking about Twitch, when you're talking about YouTube or Facebook or even a TikTok, all of these platforms have built-in ways where you can literally monetize the platform. Just imagine, If you can teach one of these black and brown kids how to take that skill and monetize it through a YouTube and them literally making that extra $250 to $300 a month, that is impactful and that will literally change the trajectory of their life. So making that content, monetizing the content, there are huge companies out here who can literally give them sponsorships and help them to monetize that content even further. So why not be in the position to teach them the skills that they need in order to take their content to a whole nother level? Like I said, content is king. We are trying to, once again, eliminate these disparities in the black and brown communities through esports. And one of the main ways to do it is through the content. Make sure you follow Futures First Gaming on every social media platform, Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn. Futures First Gaming. Make sure you go follow us right now today. And also, we have a Twitch. That's where all the gamers are, right? So make sure you follow us there. Futures First Gaming on Twitch. We're affiliate status, so make sure you subscribe because, you know, this is what it's all about, right? And this video wouldn't be possible without our guys at Real Talk Session Series. And make sure you follow them on every social media platform, Real Talk Session Series. They're making a huge impact with these educational videos, and it's something that you need to tune into. Make sure you go check out their merch store because it's something that you need to go cop up ASAP. All proceeds go to making more videos like this because you need that education anyway, right? Thank you for tuning in to Game On, a collaboration with the Real Talk Session Series and Futures First Gaming, where futures first starts with gaming. I'm Malcolm, Malcolm Locks Everywhere, signing off.